Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ashi Adani and for today's video I'm going to be reviewing the MAC Cosmetics x Shreya Jain limited edition festive kits. So let's get started. Alright, so something that I'm gonna get out of the way is that these kits were sent to me, yes, but I am in no obligation to make this video or promote it whatsoever. This was just for me to try out. And I'm so happy to get my hands on these because either way, I was going to get them. I was going to buy them as soon as they launched because I am just so happy that this collaboration came together. I've been watching Shreya for like 6 years, way before I started blogging. Like, I got interested in YouTube because of her. She was one of the first beauty bloggers I actually started watching, and it's just a journey to see her grow and to have her face on something like this with MAC, which is amazing. I know she did a collaboration with YBP and that was fantastic as well because the products were amazing, but MAC is just so much more special. It just shows how much the Indian beauty community has grown. This is not something we could have imagined like say 3-4 years ago, and I'm just so proud of her. This is supremely amazing. Congratulations, Shreya. This is fantastic. Okay, so let's get into the kits altogether. So we have three kits here. Okay, so the first kit is the green one, which is called the Tere Naina kit. This is what it looks like. So you get like a box with her face on it, with the name of the kit, get festive with her autograph, I'm assuming. The second kit that we have is called the Lal Ishq. I really like the names. So this is what it looks like. Again, very simple red cardboard box, and it has all the details of the product behind. And lastly, we have the Desi Girl limited edition collection. This is the one I love the most because it has three MAC lipsticks, which is amazing. I have never been that much of a MAC baby. Like, I have 2-3 lipsticks. I love, love, love the Stroke Cream and I love the Fix Plus. Those are my go-to products. But it's going to be exciting to try so many products. So let's get started. Alright, so the first kit that I'm going to start with is the Desi Girl. So once you open it, you have three full-size MAC lipsticks in it. This particular collection retails for 2,800 rupees, which I think is amazing because an average MAC lipstick like this one would be 1,700 rupees and you're getting three for 2,800. 2,800, which is amazing. I love how she's kept the price point in mind so that everybody can get it and use it. So okay, let's start with the swatches of these. We have three lipsticks. I'm just gonna start with hand swatches. So the first shade I have here is Captive, which is a nice purple shade. The next one that I have is Russian Red, which is a very dark, cool toned red, which I really like. And the last shade that I have here is called Whirl. It is a beautiful brown shade. I really like the color selection because I feel like we can use all of these shades. These are shades that I would use in a festive look for sure. I'm gonna start with Whirl actually because it's a beautiful brown. Also, I remember she did polls on her Instagram as to what lipsticks should go in the collection. And I just love how that is like the personal touch. Like, I remember selecting Whirl and I'm like, okay, the Whirl is here. It looks really pretty. It's a pretty brown shade. It's the classic MAC satin formula and very comfortable on the lips, very opaque and like super. Like, I really like the shade. I think it would go well with a lot of Indian skin tones. Next up, I'm going to try Russian Red. Again, something that I have not tried before. It's pretty. That is so pretty. I really like cool tone reds on me, and if you're someone who likes like darker reds, not something more corally or orange, you will love this particular shade. I think it's amazing. I think this is their matte formula. Yeah, this is their matte lipstick formula. It looks really pretty on the lips. Again, super opaque. I think will work for a lot of Indian skin tones. I actually like this lipstick is something I'm adding to my collection right away. Like I love this shade. The last shade that I have here is Captive. I know for a fact that my mom would like this color. Like this is not that, you know, vibrant purple that will be in your face. It's a very toned down version, which looks really pretty. And it's such a statement shade. Like I would love this with just very simple shimmery eyes for the festive season. I love this because it's a very toned down version of the purple. Like I said earlier, it's amazing. I think it looks very comfortable. This is their satin formula again. So it's very comfortable on the lips and it's going to fade away very beautifully. And yeah, that concludes this little kit from Shreya. I really, really like the Desi Girl. I think you're getting a lot of value for your buck here and it's great. Especially like she looks so pretty here, and yeah, I think the shades are pretty. I'm just gonna take this off and we'll move on to the next kit. Alright, so the next kit that I have here is the Lal Ishq kit. Once you open it, you have your MAC Ruby Woo and the MAC Fix Plus, which are supreme MAC classics. Now this lipstick alone retails for 1700 rupees, and this mini version alone would retail for 1200 rupees, so you're getting it together for 1800, which is amazing. You're saving a lot of money. The Fix Plus is one of my favorite products from MAC. I've been using it for like years now, and I actually run out of only two bottles. Like I'm halfway through my second bottle and I've been using it for like a year and a half, so you need very little and you're good to go. And I have never tried Ruby Woo, which I know is a sin, but I'm gonna try it out. So this is what it looks like. I'm just gonna try it on my lips. Looks very interesting. It's the classic matte MAC formula, which is amazing, and I think that looks really pretty. And I now know the hype of the product. It's like a classic red, you know, something you just, this is like the perfect red. I think this works well with all skin tones, like irrespective. And it's a stunning shade. It's very opaque. I'm just gonna show you the Fix Plus. It's so pretty. Actually, let's spritz some on because I don't know why not. It gives you like this glowy base, like your skin is going to glow once you use this product, and which is why I like it over a lot of setting sprays that I use. This is one of my favorites, and it also instantly makes you feel super fresh. And we've reached the last kit, which is the Tere Naina kit. So you get a lipstick here, which is for 1700 rupees, your Technicolor eyeliner, which is for 1450, and this mini one, I think it's just a travel size product, I don't think you can purchase this. And this entire kit is for 1900 rupees, which is again amazing. I love the price points of these. And okay, so let's try the lipstick first. You get it in the shade Sore. So this is what the lipstick looks like. Again, it's a beautiful mauvey kind of a shade. What I love about the shade selection is that if it's a mauve for me, it could be like a perfect nude for someone darker than me, or it could be a beautiful purple for someone who is lighter than me. Like I love how versatile these shades are, the ones she's picked. So this is what it looks like on me. This is not one of the colors that I would generally pick out or go for, but I think it looks really pretty, and I can see a lot of skin tones sporting the shade very beautifully. Next up, the mini strobe cream. Like I said in the beginning of this video, I love the strobe cream. It is one of my favorite products, favorite base products, and I have tried so many illuminators, and none of the illuminators that I use compare or even come close to how beautiful of a finish you can get. Like, and you need very little. I have been using a mini strobe cream, like which is a 30 ml, for a year and a half now, and it just doesn't seem to get over, and I use makeup very often. I love this. This is something you should absolutely try if you want to try something from MAC. I've gotten my best friend super used to this particular product. Like she also loves it. And lastly, the MAC Technicolor eyeliner. It comes in this roll-on packaging, and I'm just going to swatch it. It's a beautiful deep black. I really like it. Actually, I'm just gonna pop some kajal on for no reason at all. Alright, my eyes are being a little sensitive and watery right now because I've had long shooting days since the past 3-4 days, so excuse the little mess. The kajal looks really pretty. It was a one stroke application, and that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys go ahead and support Shreya, and I think this is something so wonderful. I usually get rid of the boxes, but I don't think I'm ever going to get rid of this. This is so splendid and special. I'm so excited. And if there's anything else you guys want me to review from any collection, any makeup line, let me know. I would be happy to do it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like this video, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys super soon. Bye!